At the most popular hummingbird restaurant in Studio City, every seat at every table is taken at dinner time. But the fact that every seat was taken did not stop one hummingbird from finding an unusual way to make sure he got his dinner. Keep your eyes on the third or middle feeder front and center. A new guest flew in to taste the best food in the area, and after he wasn't able to take a seat, he landed on top of another guest. Are double-decker hummingbirds going to be a new trend at the Studio City feeders? Thank you.